All right, new this morning, two Detroit-based television producers have officially made it big time. We're talking about Jenny Fetrovich and Gary Brado of Arcadius Productions. Both are in studio this morning to talk about their new show, Gritty to Pretty. It made its national debut on DIY Network, what, just 2 days ago?
Yeah.
So what is it like? I mean, you guys, you've arrived, right?
Well, we've been producing a show, a national show on PBS for, we're going into our sixth season.
Sixth season, yep.
So you guys are pros. You've been doing this for a while.
I wouldn't say pros. We're always learning every day. But this is our first venture into cable, traditional cable network.
So tell me about the show that you have here, Gritty to Pretty. How's it work? And who's the host?
It's really centered around a builder, an amazingly talented builder named Jeremy Cole out in Kalamazoo. The guy started building houses when he was, buying houses when he was 19 years old.
Yep.
We were tagged in a YouTube video. There's a gentleman out there shooting and tagged us in a video, caught our eye, and we're like, you know what? We have some contacts at HGTV, DIY Scripts Network. Let's try to do something here.
So he has this raw talent. He goes in, finds this house, set for demolition, and just works magic.
Yeah,
he does amazing things. What's interesting about him, he only buys the worst houses. And when you watch the show, you will see how bad this house was.
So he's really looking for a challenge.
I mean, it's horrible. It's called Welcome to the Jungle. When we walked in, the poison ivy was this high in the backyard. Nobody wants to touch it. People just want to demolish this.
Right.
The house was full of stuff. Nobody wants to touch it. And he made it, when you see the before and afters, it's the most beautiful home that will be on that block.
So how does someone go about submitting a video to be cast?
Go to our website, Arcadius.tv, and basically there's a casting button right there. Just submit and tell us your story, because there's, you know, a lot of people with fascinating lives and career paths, and like Jeremy, his energy is what caught our attention. It's really just about the energy that the talent has.
So it used to be about the project that was being redone, and no offense to Bob Vila, but it was kind of just like, this is what we're getting ready to do. We're going to plane this board. Now it seems to have opened up more to personalities and people who can bring something watchable as far as their skill and their ability.
Content is all talent driven. Without a good host to kind of lead the content, what is there?
It's all about personality. So whatever you're doing, whether you're a chef, you're a builder, you got to have a shining personality.
So tell me about your show on PBS. How long is, you said 6 years that's been going?
Yeah, we're doing pre-production on season six right now with Startup. I'm the host of that show, and we travel around the whole country featuring incredible entrepreneur stories.
All right. Any other ideas in the works that we can look forward to?
Yeah, we actually have a show right now called Iron Will that we're in development with.
Iron Will.
Yeah, it's a gentleman. He's a Guinness World Record holder. He ran 50 triathlons in 50 consecutive days in 50 states.
He's a beast.
It doesn't make sense when you really stop and think
about
it. But we signed him to a talent agreement, and we're in the process of developing that show right now.
I mean, if he can do that, surely I can do a couple of push-ups before work.
He makes me feel so bad.
Like, right.
I read his book. I'm like, man, what is my excuse right now?
Well, thank both of you for coming in, and looking forward to seeing the show, Gritty to Pretty.
Thank you.